Yes, my name is Kaluche. Once again, this is a bit more of your life. The soldiers was on an anger position to kill us, but we defeat them. We defeat them. Today is 18th of April. 18th of April. This morning, a lot of things is happening in Ohaofia. We must revenge. They killed our people. They killed our people in Ohaofia. Here is Biafra land. They can't defeat us. Here in Ohaofia, we don't tolerate any shit, please. We will defeat them. We'll make sure that we burn this station to ashes. Anybody that wants to kill us, we'll kill them. No retreat and no surrender. We always stand shoulder to shoulder. We are about to, as you can see here, we are about to release those in cell. Those of us that are locked inside cell, we are going to release them. They detained our people. They detained our people and we are releasing them right now. We have no intention for us to retreat. No intention for us to surrender. We are going to release our people. Okay, as you can see, the soldiers are here, but they don't have any power. Can I show you? Here is the Ohaofia. Here is the Ohaofia. We tolerate no shit. When you do us, we'll do you back. When you do us, we'll do you back. My name is Kaluche once again. I can assure you that a lot of things is happening here. We'll keep on updating you people until I left here. I came into Ohaofia yesterday, being 17th of April. This thing is happening today, being 18th of April, and we will not tolerate it. I can assure you that. We will not tolerate it. This thing is getting out of hand. It's getting out of hand, I can assure you. We'll take no shit. We'll take no shit. We'll take no shit. As you can see, our boys are angry. Our mothers are angry. Everybody is standing shoulder to shoulder to make sure that we achieve what we want. We are the whole people that they detained in their cell that is suffering. Both people that is trying to die. They detained a lot of injured people, but we are about to release all of them. They cannot do it. As you can see, these people are just coming out from cell. They 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 were detained. They were detained. They were detained. And you can see, we have released all of them. We have released them. We have released them. Nothing will happen. Nothing will happen. We have released them. We have released them. As you can see, they are coming out from cell. They are coming out from cell. They are coming out from cell. We have released them. They have their liberty to go. They have their free liberty to go. You can go. You have been released. You have been released. You are free now. We don't have anything. They are coming out from cell. They are coming out from cell. We have released them. Look at the police station here. See what is happening. We have released everybody. Nobody is remaining here. Nobody, I can assure you. These soldiers cannot do us anything. They can't do us no harm. I can assure you. Burn this station. Burn it. Put fire. As you can see, women, mothers, and children, adults are tied. They are supporting us. We make sure that we stand shoulder to shoulder to show them that we will not tolerate any shit. I can assure you that. Thank you. Thank you. No police officer can do anything to us. I must assure them we eat and drink whatever thing they want. No retreat and no surrender. Nobody can stop us. We tolerate no nonsense. We don't tolerate any shit. My name remains Kaluche. As long as Biafra land is concerned, I will keep on giving you updates. I came into Ohaofia yesterday, being 17th of April. This morning, 18th of April, a lot of things is happening. I can assure, I will send it to the whole world to see what they are doing to us. I will show the whole world the way that we are being humiliated, the way they discriminate us. They give us, they detain our people. But today we have released all of them. People that did nothing. Adults and child, our mothers that did nothing. Fulani are busy here raping our children. But today, we'll make sure that all this nonsense stop from here. We don't tolerate anything in Ohaofia. We don't tolerate, we tolerate no shit. We don't take anything lightly with anybody. I can assure you that. As long as Biafra land remains, all this nonsense must stop. We must stand shoulder to shoulder and make sure we stop all these things. I will keep on updating you, Biafra France, all over the world to tell you what is happening. My name remains Kanu Uche. We don't take any shit. Today is 18th of April. Like I said yesterday, I'm going to Ahofia. Whatever is about to happen, I must be there. Today, being 18th, it's happening. We must update our people to make our mothers, our fathers, children, or whatever. They are here updating. We stand shoulder to shoulder, relentlessly, to show you what is about not good. When you see the truth, make sure you say it. Make sure that you say the truth. The truth remains always. We are whiter than whiter and whiter than snow.
Ah, if I will give that.
Thank you.